Hello guys, welcome back to 4D Day. You may need to format your SD card to FAT32 for compatibility. So in today's video, we will introduce 4 methods to do that. FAT32 is the default for SD cards that are equal to or less than 32 gigabytes. If your SD card storage is more than 32 gigabytes, you can directly move to method 3 and method 4. Before start, subscribe to our channel, then you won't miss updated videos. Method 1. Format SD card by using disk management. Disk management is a system utility in Windows for advanced storage operations. You can complete these tasks including set up a new drive or format a drive, extend a volume into space that's not already part of a volume on the same drive, shrink a partition, such as to enable extending into a neighboring partition, change a drive letter or assign a new drive letter. Now, right-click this PC and choose Manage. Click Disk Management. Insert your SD card. Right-click the SD card. Choose Format. Make sure you check Perform a Quick Format. Then, click on File System and select FAT32. Click OK. You will see your SD card has been formatted to FAT32 after a while. Method 2. Format SD card by using the File Explorer. Insert your SD card into the computer. Open the File Explorer and find your SD card. Right-click it and select Format. See the file system and choose FAT32. Finally, click Start. Method 3. Format SD card by using Command Prompt. Type CMD in the search box and run as administrator. Then type this part. Hit Enter. Type list volume. Make sure your SD card number. And type select volume number. Then type the final command. Format FS equals FAT32. And press Enter. This command can format your SD card to FAT32. Method 4. Format SD card by using PowerShell. PowerShell is a command operator, similar to Command Prompt, but they are different. I won't go into too much detail here due to time constraints. Just type format / FS, FAT32E. E is the letter of my SD card. Hit Enter twice. Take some time, and it will finish formatting. Moreover, if you accidentally formatted the disk and lost important data, you can use 4DDIC Data Recovery. 4DDIC Data Recovery can scan your computer and find the lost data as much as possible. Launch 4DDIC, and you will see the home page. Select the location where you lost data and click Scan. Choose the file type you want to scan and confirm it. Now, 4DDIC starts to scan your disk. Once you find the file, you can select it and preview it. Then, you can click Recover. Save the file into a different location and confirm it. Now, your lost data is back on your computer. Alright, this is all for today. Hope you found it helpful. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.